Knock, knock.
Dan, you can't keep doing this.
Doing what?
Coming around like this. I know you said that you intend on being there for me with this pregnancy, but the truth is, Dan, you are not that guy. You were not that guy the first time with Lucas, and you're never going to be that guy. You have to know that. It's Lucas's crib. Dan,
I did it myself. I hope you like it. Thank you.